Welcome to the class of 2020 graduation. I'm Lance Gropel, principal at Colleyville Heritage High School. All of the graduates are here today, chosen to celebrate this joyous occasion with each family member and friend. Every graduate sitting here has worked hard to earn the diploma they will be presented tonight. Our goal is to provide each graduate with the recognition they deserve. This occurs when each graduate's name is read and he or she receives his or her diploma. In order to maintain a respectful tone, we ask that there be no yelling, no shouting, no whistling, no use of horns, no noisemakers, or anything else that may distract from the dignity of this ceremony. We ask this because any type of any inappropriate behavior or horseplay could result in the graduate's name not being heard and cause his or her moment to be lost. Of course, as the name of each graduate is read, your polite applause is welcome. After the graduation ceremony this evening, we ask that you meet the graduates in the parking lot and not try to come on the field this evening. They have been instructed to meet you in the parking lot. Again, we are thrilled to have an in-person graduation for the class of 2020. This is one of the most memorable moments of their life, and we're glad you're here to celebrate it with us. At this time, I would like to have your attention to the video board for a message from the GCISD Board of Trustees.
Welcome, class of 2020 and families, to Mustang Panther Stadium for your graduation.
We know this may not be how you envisioned receiving your diploma, but we are excited to help you celebrate your accomplishments tonight.
In some ways, graduation symbolizes the end of a 13-year education career that began when you were just 5 years old.
In so many ways, graduation is just the beginning of the next phase of your life.
Whether that's college or a trade school, serving our country in the military, or going straight into your career, we are so excited to watch what you will do next.
Know that wherever life takes you, GCISD will be rooting you on and cheering for you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are incredibly proud of you. Let's get this celebration underway.
Thank you to the GCISD Board of Trustees. Before we proceed with our celebration, our nation is going through a difficult time in many different ways. As a show of unity, I ask that we together observe a moment of silence, recognizing our challenges, thinking of all of those who are suffering, in a hope that we may solve our problems together. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise, and gentlemen, remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem. Thank you. You may be seated. It is my honor to welcome you to the graduation ceremony of Colleyville Heritage High School. Again, our purpose is to honor and recognize each member of the class of 2020. This class is filled with exceptional leaders that will represent Colleyville Heritage as authors, doctors, lawyers, engineers, and careers that aren't even invented yet. I can assure you of one thing, though, that they will change the world. This class has demonstrated leadership as servants in our community and exemplified pride at every turn. This class of 2020 is extra special to me as we started our journey as Panthers together, and tonight we finish our journey together as well. We were both nervous, excited, and maybe even a little scared on our first days as we struggled to find second floor H Hall. As a principal, it's always exciting to see the growth of our students, and I've had this firsthand opportunity over the last 4 years of this group of young men and women turn from nervous freshmen to mature, confident young men and women that are destined to change the world. Parents and community members, you should be proud of these students seated before you tonight because they are our future, and the future is bright. This senior class has been awarded over $19 million in scholarships and recognitions, with over 200 students being recognized with these awards and scholarships. These seniors have also provided our community more than 17,000 hours of community service during their time at Colleyville Heritage. Our staff has supported graduates to reach this level of success by providing students an education they could be proud of. Please join me in congratulating the staff and students for these remarkable achievements. Class of 2020, I'd like to leave you with this quote. The only way to live life to its fullest is to be where your feet are. I believe over the last 11 weeks that we've learned that we can take things for granted. While we are looking ahead at moments to come, do not forget to take advantage of the moments you have right in front of you. As you leave this ceremony today, life is going to put much in front of you. It will be easy to overlook the moment you're in and take it for granted. While right now, it would be easy to reflect upon the moments that you've lost this year. I challenge you instead to be where your feet are. Soak up this moment with your friends and family as you and your journey at as a Colleyville Heritage Panther come to an end. At this time, I invite you to turn your attention to the video board for a message from Student Body President Morgan Sundell.
Please bow your heads for the invocation. Dear Lord, we gather here today to commend these students' outstanding successes. We thank you for gathering us all safely here today to celebrate our long-anticipated graduation. And we thank you for the dedication of all the devoted teachers, coaches, administrators, and family members who have worked tirelessly to give us a memorable senior year. As we leave today, we ask for your guidance in our future endeavors. We thank you and praise you, God, for our many blessings. Amen. Good evening, class of 2020. I would like to start off by recognizing our incredible administrators who have worked day in and day out to give us students the most memorable senior year possible with the situation at hand. I want to thank you on behalf of the senior class for giving us the opportunity to continue making lifelong memories while also keeping in mind our safety. I commend the class of 2020 on the numerous accomplishments we have reached together. Graduating high school is a significant milestone in one's life, and each of you should be proud of this accomplishment. I am so grateful to be a Panther, as we have such a smart, hardworking, inspiring, and selfless student body. For those I have had the pleasure of knowing, thank you for the support, laughter, and fellowship. For those I did not get the opportunity to build a relationship with, I hope you too made lifelong memories and friendships. But no matter who you are, I hope my message allows you to think about your past, your future, and your current self. During my time in high school, I have met many incredible people who have inspired me through their words. One of these people was Coach Hoff. If you were in volleyball, you know that every time we ran, Coach Hoff was the one person you could hear. One of the things she used to say while we were running was, "Stop feeling sorry for yourself." And for a while, I used to only associate that saying with volleyball. However, I began to realize how much that saying relates to life in general and what it truly calls you to do. Currently, our life is a little different than usual, and for us seniors, this was not how we expected our senior year to end. However, this position has given seniors a choice to either focus on what we missed out on or how this situation gives us an opportunity to create an impact on others. The next 4 years of our lives will be a lot different than the last four, and we will be put into environments and situations we've never had to face on our own. Most everyone in those stands will tell you that life can be hard at times, life can be unfair, and life can be mean. Everyone will have their struggles and failures along the way, and you will be faced with the decision to either feel sorry for yourself and give up, or to keep pushing until you reach success. Life isn't about what happens to you. It's about how you react and how you respond that will create the outcome. Your challenge as a graduate of Colleyville Heritage is to seek greatness. Take those difficult situations and struggles and use them to fuel your passion to achieve something greater. The amount of potential and drive this class has is remarkable, and together we can show the world what Colleyville Heritage Panthers can do. Having the opportunity to serve as your student body president, to grow and create relationships, has been an honor, a pleasure, and a privilege. Thank you, and go Panthers!
Thank you, Morgan. At this time, it is a great honor and privilege to recognize the members of the Colleyville Heritage Class of 2020 who have made the choice to serve in the armed forces. Two former Colleyville Heritage graduates were killed in action serving our country. These two students were Christian Schultz of the class of 2003 and Stephen Tucker of the class of 2004. Years ago, these two young men were wearing red robe, sitting as a member of their Colleyville Heritage graduating class. This is one of my favorite traditions at Colleyville Heritage, not only to honor Stephen and Christian, but the thousands before and the thousands since who served our country so well. Graduates, when I call your name, please stand and remain standing until all have been recognized. I would ask audience if you will hold your applause until we have recognized all of these students. Cody Beach, United States Army. Caden Brown, United States Air Force. Jerry Freeman, United States Navy. Jacob Fuentes, United States Army. Jarrett Gutberg, United States Marine. Rachel McAllister, United States Air Force. Olivia Pound, United States Air Force. Jacob Rodriguez, United States Marines. And enrolling in the United States Air Force Academy, Spencer Shelley. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in recognizing these students' commitment to service. At this time, please turn your attention to the video board for a message from Senior Class President Christina Lamb.
Hi, my name is Christina Lamb, and as the Senior Class President, I'm honored to welcome you to the Class of 2020 Colleyville Heritage Graduation Ceremony. I've had the privilege to represent the most persistent, determined, and resilient class of CHHS. We were unable to experience the end of the year senior traditions like the senior field day and pep rally, the elementary school cap and gown walk, and future events like college orientation and summer camps. However, we learned that expectations can change and traditions can be flexible. I also learned that having friends like Jules who deliver chocolate chip cookies to your door is all you need to get through a day of social isolation. And playing Super Smash Bros. Online with Helena and June is all you need to get through the night. We lost our banquets, but we got to see how much our coaches and directors care about us when they worked tirelessly to give us a virtual celebration and drove to our houses to deliver cords, cookies, and awards. We lost our classrooms, but we gained knowledge of new technology and the tenacity to log into class even when we're in the middle of binge watching The Outer Banks on Netflix or accidentally stayed up all night watching TikToks. We experienced firsthand how dedicated our teachers were, like when Ms. Renette called my mom when I was sleeping instead of going to WebEx class. We gained time, a lot of time, a whole lot of time with our family. Shout out to my parents and my brother Danny. Thank you guys for loving me unconditionally. We adapted to a slower learning pace. We gained an appreciation of our health, and we totally earned open books during AP testing. We lost the traditional graduation ceremony, but we got to see our teachers, administrators, and Dr. Gropel go above and beyond for us by organizing parades, delivering congratulation signs to our houses, and putting together a different kind of graduation ceremony. We lost our prom, but we gained... I'm still trying to figure that one out. We will not be remembered as the quarantine class, the class that lost graduation, the class with their prom outfits hanging in the closet unused. We refuse to let coronavirus define us. We are the class that witnessed our parents, teachers, and leaders work so hard to create lasting memories for our sake. We are the class that overcomes adversities and has no choice but to be creative, think outside the box, and learn to do things differently. We are the class of 2020. We will take all of these experiences with us, and even though we don't know exactly how we're going to make our world better right now, we know that we will. We started this journey as nervous and clueless but eager freshmen. We know better who we are now, and we know that our class will be famous, not because of this pandemic, but because of our deliberate actions to make a better future for ourselves and others. I can't wait to see how each of us makes new paths in the uncharted road ahead. Congratulations to all of you, and good luck in your future adventures. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our salutatorian, June Song.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to see everybody's faces and masks. My name is June Song, and I'm honored to represent CHHS's Class of 2020 as salutatorian. Before I begin, I'd like to acknowledge the GCIST school board and faculty for accommodating the seniors this year and making this graduation happen. A lot of schools aren't as fortunate as us to have an in-person graduation, so thank you. Now, I'd like to congratulate our class for making it this far. Who knew that these past 4 years, or should I say 3.5, would go by so quickly? For me, and probably everybody else, high school felt like a flash. So, for the sake of nostalgia, I want to reminisce on the moments, good or bad, that made my time at Colleyville Heritage so special. If we really think back, the world in 2016 was certainly different than the one we face today. Back then, killer clowns roamed the streets, TikTok was still branded as Musical.ly, and the Pep Boys could make jokes without getting censored. More specifically, I can remember just how clueless I was as a freshman. I don't think I was alone in wondering where I was going to go or what I was going to do in the future, even if graduation seemed so far away at the time. But throughout the next 4 years, we grew and matured together, exploring our passions and creating memories that defined our time at Colleyville. We demonstrated our quick thinking by hosting our rivalry game at the Southlake Carroll Stadium due to the prolonged construction of the Mustang Panther Stadium. We built a Panther Activity Center, which the football team put to good use as they advanced to the fourth round this year. We introduced C-Day, where we danced until we dropped in the very same pack. We learned that Jarrett cannot, in fact, beat Cade's mile time. We saw a strange but humorous side of our class as uh-oh, you got beaned cards rapidly circulated throughout the school population. But we also saw changes to the world outside of our small school bubble. College Board officially lost touch with reality by pushing out a poorly designed testing system that resulted in crashes and failures nationwide and subsequently a $500 million lawsuit. My condolences go out to everybody who submit button failed. We saw the rise of Asian American representation in the media, such as Bong Joon-ho's Parasite, Henry Golding and Crazy Rich Asians, Christopher Song and Annie and Colin Wade's run for homecoming court, all outstanding figures that make me proud to be an Asian American. And now, before anyone even realized, we're graduating. I think Master Oogly from Kung Fu Panda appropriately sums up my sentiments on how quickly time has passed. Yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, and today is a gift. That's why it's called the present. Before you even know it, this graduation will even fade into a distant memory in your mind, but I urge everyone here to take this quote to heart. Live in the present. Don't take any day for granted, because I promise when you look back, you'll thank yourself for living to your fullest potential. To conclude, I'd like to acknowledge a few people that made every day of high school worth it for me. Dr. Gropel, I guess in a way you're graduating with us. You were an exceptional principal and genuinely cared about and invested time into every person on campus. I'm sad to see you leave Colleyville Heritage, but there's no one more deserving of the instructional leadership role. Teachers, thank you for your continued efforts and flexibility in the midst of this unorthodox circumstance. I'm sure transitioning to online classes was just as awkward for teachers as students. Mrs. Lochran, I was blessed to have you as a teacher, and I wouldn't be the same person without your guidance and continued encouragement. Chris, I'm pretty sure Mrs. Morvick thinks that we're still related, but really, I'll miss joking around with you, and I wish you the best in New Haven. You'll do great things. Colin. Rice is only two hours away from Austin, so this isn't even goodbye. You'll have to deal with my nonsense for at least another 4 years, and for that, I deeply apologize. Minji, thank you for continuously putting me in my place. Because of you, I'll never suffer from encoding failure. Samuel, my younger brother, you've got some big shoes to fill, but I believe in you. And finally, Mom and Dad, you've sacrificed so much for me and continue to encourage me even when I wanted to give up. And without you guys, I never would have gotten to where I am today. Tunnel will help me that. And to everyone else, even though we're required to be 6 feet apart, I've never felt closer to my fellow graduates than now. Again, congratulations to the class of 2020. Thank you. And now, please welcome the class of 2020 valedictorian, Sarthak Sirataya.
Thank you, June. Good evening, everybody. My name is Sarthak Sirataya, and I'm honored to be the valedictorian of the class of 2020. Congratulations to everybody for making it to the end of our high school career, despite experiencing many challenges along the way. Even though many of us spent most of the third 9 weeks hoping for school to be over, our wishes came true in probably the worst way possible. We went home over spring break hoping to relax and take a break from schoolwork, then come back and enjoy the rest of our senior year, including state tournaments, prom, senior field day, and maybe even graduation in an air-conditioned facility. As our spring break turned into a spring quarantine and extended week by week, we grew more and more anxious about what would happen to our senior year. When certain events were canceled, it was disheartening to many of us, but we are fortunate to at least be able to graduate. Time flies when you're having fun, but apparently also when you're stressed about school, since I feel like these past 4 years have gone by in the blink of an eye. I remember entering high school as a freshman and not really knowing what I was doing, wandering the hallways aimlessly, wondering, where in the world is the F hall? Throughout high school, however, we made friends and memories that will stick with us for a lifetime. We learned important life lessons like always working hard and avoiding the second floor A hall bathroom. Before I knew it though, it was already time to say goodbye, even though we never really got a chance to do it in person. Although at times I just wanted to be done with high school, I'll always look back on these experiences and cherish the good old days. I'll remember the time we had a fire alarm go off in the rain and we all got drenched, right before I had to take a physics test. I'll remember the time we may or may not have tried to solder an antenna together at 2 a.m. in the hotel bathroom the night before the Science Olympiad state tournament. And I'll always remember when Mr. Rivado taught me about effective transitions in AP English language. Speaking of effective transitions, I'd like to transition to mentioning some of the many things that CHHS students have accomplished over these past few years. We had many people participate in the Fort Worth Regional Science and Engineering Fair, several of whom advanced to the state fair. Our Science Olympiad team made it to state last year for the first time in many years. We had DECA state champions, Panteras made it to nationals, and Colin and Daniel got bids in debate. The girls' cross-country team made it to state, and the boys' cross-country team did pretty well too. We had a few singers in choir who made it to Allstate, UIL one-act play advanced to districts, theater did some fantastic musicals, and band made it to state for the first time in a while. And last but certainly not least, the members of our esports team were declared League of Legends state champions. Despite all of our accomplishments throughout high school, this graduation ceremony is celebrating not just the end of our high school journey, but also the beginning of the rest of our lives. Regardless of the career path you choose, high school is just an important stepping stone to your future. What you do from here on out is your own choice, so make the best of it. When life gives you lemons, don't just make lemonade because that's what everybody else is doing. Make whatever you want to make, but just make sure to always do your best. We're not the only people responsible for our successes, however, so thank you to everybody who made it possible for us to accomplish our dreams. Dr. Gropel, thank you for making Lance Gropel High School such a wonderful learning environment for all of us. Teachers, thank you for not only teaching your students, but also for going out of your way to support your students through tutorials, sponsoring clubs, and even just showing that you care, especially during these trying times. To all the administration, thank you for supporting your students and ensuring the GCISD continues to be one of the best school districts in Texas. The senior send-off parade, yard signs, and cap and gown pickup all gave us some semblance of a senior year. Thank you to all the custodians, cafeteria staff, and everybody else who keeps our school clean and healthy behind the scenes. I would also like to thank my parents for always being there for me and supporting even my most wild ambitions, from encouraging me to do my best to driving all the way to Oklahoma at 5 a.m. for a science Olympiad competition. And finally, thank you to Grapevine High School for always making CHHS seem better in comparison. As a great philosopher once said, one winner, 42 losers. I eat losers for breakfast. However, today this isn't the case. Today we are all winners. We are all graduating as part of the class of 2020, a class that people will remember for years to come. I wish you all the best for your future. Thank you, everybody.
Sarthak, I'll work on the air conditioning for you. Now we'll have introduction of the top 20 of the graduating class of the class of 2020.
Good evening, I am Eileen Zhao, and I am number 21 in the class. In the fall, I will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. I am here to introduce the top 20 of the class of 2020. Each student will introduce themselves in descending order along with where they will be attending college in the fall. I would respectfully ask you to hold all applause until all 20 have been introduced. Will the top 20 please stand?
Hi, my name is Ishika Bindle. I'm ranked 20 and I'll be attending the University of Texas at Austin to study business.
Hi, my name is Ipan Nafi. I'm number 19 and I'll be attending Stanford University this fall, majoring in international relations and public policy. Go Cardinal.
Hi, my name is Madeline Waters. I'm ranked number 18 and I'm going to the University of Texas at Austin to major in biology.
My name is Ashwini Vivek. I am ranked 17 and in the fall I'll be going to Trinity University majoring in neuroscience.
My name is Nicole Hill. I am ranked 16 and I'm going to Boston University studying international relations.
Hi, my name is Pablo Luzuriaga. I'm ranked 15 and I'll be attending Texas A&M to study mechanical engineering this fall.
Hi, my name is Manasa Shripati. I'm graduating rank 14. I will be attending University of Texas at Austin, majoring in biomedical engineering.
Hello, my name is Alina Ponomarenko, and I'm ranked number 13. In the fall, I'm going to Texas A&M University to study chemical engineering.
My name is Olivia Zelling. I'm ranked number 12. In the fall, I will be attending the University of Texas at Austin, studying neuroscience with honors.
I'm Daniel Lee. I'm ranked 11. And next year, I will be attending Rice University, majoring in biology.
My name is Sarah Rashton. I'm ranked number 10. I'll be attending the University of Texas at Austin, majoring in nutrition with an honors in advanced nutritional sciences.
Hello, my name is Rahul Balakrishnan. I'm ranked number 9. I'll be attending Texas A&M University, and I'll be majoring in chemistry. Gigam.
Hi, my name is Christopher Song. I'm ranked number 8, and in the fall, I will be attending Yale University to major in biology.
My name is Gretchen Albers, and I'm ranked 7th. I will be attending the University of Austin in the fall and majoring in computer science.
My name is Brittany Chong. I'm number 6, and I will be attending UT Austin for finance.
Hello, my name is Colin Wei. I'm ranked number 5, and I'm going to Rice University to major in bioengineering.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Hyun. I'm ranked number 4, and I'll be attending Northwestern University in the fall studying neuroscience.
My name is Emily Shi. I'm number 3 in the class of 2020, and in the fall I'll be going to UT Dallas studying biomedical engineering.
Hello, my name is Jun Song, and I'm salutatorian, and I'll be attending the University of Texas at Austin in the fall, majoring in electrical and computer engineering.
Hi, I'm Sarthak Sirotia, and I'm the valedictorian of the CHHS class of 2020. In the fall, I'll be attending UT Austin to study computer science.
You guys can be seated. At this time, we're proud to have the GCISD school board with us tonight. We would like to recognize the school board members that are celebrating this in-person graduation ceremony with us. Once again, if you'll please hold your applause until I have introduced all members of the GCISD school board. School board president, Lisa Pardo. Secretary, Doug Noel. Members, Mindy McClure, Becky St. John, Jorge Rodriguez, and Louis Solins. Please join me in showing your appreciation to our school board. I would also like to recognize Superintendent Dr. Robin Ryan for his tireless efforts to make GCISD the best school district in Texas. I would like to also recognize a few faculty members that honestly have the toughest job tonight and the most important job, as they will be reading the names of all of the graduates. Please join me in a round of applause for Mr. Dave Houston and Mr. Barton Fox. As you can imagine, a ceremony like this cannot be done by one person. It is a collaborative effort, and I want to recognize those that made tonight's event possible. I would like to thank Ms. Robin Buxbaum, Glenda Cherry, Ashley Cheney, the counseling staff, and our administrative team. I would like to recognize our administrative team at this time, if they'll stand and stay standing. Our associate principal, Ms. Jessica Ramos. Associate principal, Mr. Kevin Starnes. Assistant principal, Ms. Colleyville Green. Assistant principal, Mr. Scott Saddle. Many of you are aware that we lost a member of our administrative team during this closure. If you would, join me in a moment of silence as we remember our friend, colleague, and fellow Panther, Ms. Whitney Conjave. Thank you. At this time, Dr. Robin Ryan, Superintendent of GCISD, will make the presentation to School Board President, Ms. Lisa Pardo.
"232 years ago, during a difficult time, our founders laid the groundwork for this country. Hear these words from a document ratified in June of 1788. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America." These 52 words of the preamble to the Constitution describe the heart of our country, which is to form a more perfect union, a government that meets the needs of all its people. And the founders acknowledged that this is a work in progress. For the class of 2020, this has been a pretty tough couple of months. First, there was a new virus that changed the end of your senior year. You missed out on games and possible championships, end of year celebrations, including prom. You missed your friends. You missed your teachers and your coaches. And that's why we knew we had to do whatever it took to have an in-person graduation for the class of 2020 here at Mustang Panther Stadium. And I do want to thank Dr. Gropel and his team, who worked for hours and hours to try to make this happen. I know that you understand how special Dr. Gropel is. He's the only principal that you've had for the class of 2020, and I know that Colleyville Heritage will miss him. But let's give Dr. Gropel and his team a round of applause. Seniors, you could look at the last couple of months and you could think about everything that you've lost, but I encourage you to also think about what you've gained during this time. You've gained very precious time with your family. You've gained the opportunity to slow down when most seniors in the second semester are speeding up. You gained an appreciation for school, for your health. You gained an appreciation for restaurants and for freedom. Who knows, with everything in such a drastic state of change, it might even become the best time for you to be prepared to step into a reimagined world. And we've also experienced tough times the last couple of days with the killing of George Floyd and David Dorn, and the unrest in our country in the days since then. And we've been reminded that we have a lot of work to do in order to, in the words of the preamble, create a more perfect union. And we've been here before. For example, 52 years ago, in 1968, there was a pandemic that killed 100,000 Americans. There was unrest, there were marches. There was the assassination of both Dr. King and Robert Kennedy, and other really big problems, and we're still working to make a more perfect union. That year, President Johnson addressed the country in the State of the Union, and he said these words: "If ever there was a people who sought more than abundance, it's our people. If ever there was a nation that was capable of solving its own problems, it's this nation. If ever there was a time to know the pride and the excitement and the hope of being an American, it's this time." And I would add to President Johnson's words that if ever there was a day to believe in our future, to believe in a generation that will bring us together, looking over the graduates in red robes today from Colleyville Heritage High School, I know that today is that day. Class of 2020, I'm confident that you can solve the complex problems that we face together. As you leave GCISD, I believe that you are equipped to bring peace to our world. I believe that you are equipped to find cures for diseases. You're equipped to bring your ideas and your passion and your courage and your actions to establish justice, to ensure domestic tranquility, to promote the general welfare, and to secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and to future generations. You can do it, class of 2020, and I pray that you will do it. And now, Board President Pardo, it's my pleasure to certify that the students who will be receiving their diplomas this afternoon have completed the course of studies as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Board of Trustees of the Grapevine Colleyville Independent School District. It is therefore the recommendation of the faculty and the administration of Colleyville Heritage High School that they be awarded their diplomas.
On behalf of the Grapevine Colleyville Board of Trustees, I accept the recommendation of the faculty and administration of Colleyville Heritage High School, and I ask that the members of the class of 2020 present themselves for the presentation of diplomas.
At this time, we will begin the presentation of the diplomas. Sorry. Starting with the top 20, and then the remainder of class in alphabetical order. Thank you again for preventing distractions that might prevent a family from hearing the name of their graduate.
Valedictorian Sarthak Saratia. Salutatorian June Song. Hanuel Nguyen. Colin X. Wei. Brittany Chong. Gretchen Emily Albers. Christopher F. Song. Rahul Balakrishnan. Sarah Emily Rushton. Daniel Yuen Lee. Olivia Paige Zelling. Alina Panamarenko. Manasa P. Shripati. Pablo Maria Luzariaga. Nicole Elisa Hill. Ashwini Vivek. Madeline Judith Waters. Itban Nafi. Ishika Bindel. Gavin Robert Adam. Emmeline Jane Adams. Presley Kate Adams. Halima Victoria Harden. Drini Ajro. Afan Alam. Amir Farid Ali. Kareem Aziz Ali. Chase E. Allen. Gabriel Anthony Deontay Allen. Abdullah Muhammad Al Softa. Victoria Nicole Alvarez. Alexis Michaela Anderson. Alfredo Ricardo Antonetti. Hayden J. Armbruster. Quinn Ashton Arnett. Nicholas Singh Atwal. Trent Michael Ayers. Amber Marie Bailey. Jackson Joseph Bain. Trinity Ava Balzer. Cole Hayden Bandy. Ella Mackenzie Bangs. Danielle Rose Barimo. Dylan Tyler Bozmer. Cody Giles Beach. Nicholas Braden Beard. Daniel Austin Beavers. Stuart Matthew Beck. Devin Lloyd Bell. Jackson Rhett Bellinghausen. Reese Elizabeth Beltman. Porter Evan Bernstein. William Marcus Bestie. Sonia Denise Bonvani. Ali Barwani. Ryan Lynn Beeg. Zachary Michael Beals. David Blake Bird. Julia Elizabeth Blackstone. Chase D. Blanton. Brandon S. Boatman, Jr. Jacob Tyler Boggs. Zachary Tyler Boone. Donovan Anthony Fergerger Borgia. Joshua Grant Boudry.
Are you Boydston? Got it.
Alexander John Boydston. Olivia Eve Bradley. Blake Austin Branham. William Hudson Brewer. Alexander Steve Brightman. Olivia LaVon Bright. Sarah Nicole Broder. Scott Thomas Broder. Alexis Rachel Brooks. Aaron Taylor Brooks. Caden Christopher Brown. Caitlin Victoria Brown. Audrey Lynn Brugman. Raquel Ray Bryant. Brendan Randall Buchanan. Connor Patrick Buckley. Taylor Ann Bice. Aubrey May Busey. Grayson Cole Bush. George Gavin Byers. Zoe Ray Cano. David Kyle Carpenter. Javier Casanova Igarre. Mackenzie Ann Sessup.
Is it Estella? Right?
Estella Sharon Chen. Miles McKenna Chen. Garrett Christensen. Corey Jesse James Chuba. Avery Morgan Simperman. Julianne Alexander Cisneros. Ellen Clark. Gabriella Paola Coira. Caitlin Alexandra Collins. Catherine Margaret Condon. Valerie Contreras Martinez. Caitlin Elizabeth Kuhn. Joshua Chandler Cooper. Dylan Camillo Correa. Peyton Tyler Cox. Mila Juliet Crosby. Lee Anthony Cummings. Catherine Patsy Cushing. Nathan Edwards Sibuski. Mustafa Dargashan. Alice Delone Delabru. Gianna Gioli Davidovich. Carla Denise Davia. Rebecca Faith Davis. Christian Scott Dawson. Madison Lane Dawson. Lindsay Rose Deborah. Logan Connor Delmar. Logan Delmar. Tara Elena Demers. Hunter James Den Braven. Zachary Kenneth Dennis. Brittany Danielle Depew. Alyssa Verite Dupree. Ansha Amarelli Devani. Riley Claire Dickerman. Jackson Dean DeBebek Holt. Kevin Blake Donovan. Gavin Lee Dubose. Andrew Jackson Durkin. Paige Abigail Igunher. Iman Hani El Hassan. Nathan S. Elder. Eric Escobedo. Jacob Nathaniel Farnham. Austin Scott Ferris. Devin Luke Ferris. Zachary Connor Falk.
Bridget Sarah Ferris. Eric Flores. Brooke Nicole Flory. Justin Brian Flory. Alexis Faith Fokertzma. Bennett Paul Foray. Noah Insu Francis. Trey Allen Francis. Andrew Jess Frank. William Connor Frank. Jerry Nicole Freeman. Alberto Frutas Martinez. Antonio Michael Funicella. Jason Andrew Gage. Justin Morris Gage. Angel Guadalupe Gallegos. Which Diego? Diego Daniel Garcia. Giselle Garcia. Celeste Nicole Ginselin. Braden Gage Gerlich. Thaddeus Owen Giberson. Alessandra Zoe Gibson. Michelle Sundradeen Giovanni. Britton M. Goddard. Miles Duke Goodman. Austin Edward Gordon. Autumn Brooke Gossart. Dalen Luann Greismeyer. Tig Brendan Grogan. Jared Allen Gutbier. Jaden Wayne Guthrie. Nada Olivia Haddad. Caitlin Nicole Hefner. Hafer. Lauren Ashley Hall. Tobin Dane Hall. Emily Catherine Halverson. Saskia Helen Hamilton. Chrisanna Lee Hammer. Hamner. Caitlin Amara Harris. Scout Susanna Harris. Serena Kareem Hassoun. Baylor James Hebb. Joshua Garrett Hearman. Victoria Olivia Heislet. Heiselt. Lauren Elizabeth Henderson. Kiera Julia Henry. Alexander Hermosillo. Brenda Hernandez. Denzel Miguel Hernandez. Desarin Miley Hernandez. Lisbeth Canseco Hernandez. Rachel Courtney Hicks. Alana Sophia Hill. Caden Ryle Hinkle. Zanir Harani. Jordan Lynn Hobson. Zachary Robert Hefke. Carter Alexander Hoff. Ethan Douglas Hottinger. Sydney Michelle Haran. Kaylee Madison Hughes. Lauren Shaw Hurley. Rania Hossein. Terelia Hedea Ingram. Mary Hannah Irayan. Paul Pete Irwin. Ishmael E. Turalde. Tate Anthony Jackson. Jamie Jamon Jacob. Mary Caitlin Jeffries. William Jeffrey Jennings. Jeanette Lynn Jensen. Sungjin Young. Adam Patrick Jones. Ashley Nicole Jones. Jessica Marie Joplin. Lauren Allen Coleman. Jada Celine Kastner. Alina Niob Khan. Thomas Arthur Kiff. Caleb Lee Kim. James Doro Kleck. Michael Cade Knutson. Nicholas John Knutson. Emily Elizabeth Kovis. Michael Davis Kramer. Nicholas Philip Crowder. Varshini Krishnan. Colby Ryan Crotut. Gracie Renee Ladsua. 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 Nihal Navros Lulani. Anna Christian, Christina Lamb. Wesley Connor Large. Andrew Douglas Lechner. Matthew Cullen Lechner. Andrew Conga Lee. Reagan Nicole Lee. Ariana Daniela Lestingi. Aiden Patrick Lipnicki. Trinity Brianne Loftus. Garrett Austin London. Anthony Marshall James Lacito. Kevin Lozano. Gabrielle Ellen Lucas. Elizabeth Kathleen Luce. Luke Christopher Mabe. Rita Shafiq Makani. Katie B. Maldonado. Ruya Rafiq Meridia. Isabella Sophia Morris. Jaden Marler. Emily Cecilia Martinez Padilla. Clara Marie Mask. Colton Lee Mason. Rachel Lauren McAllister. Jeremiah Hunter McCullough. Jackson Riley Magaha. Brenna Elise McKernan. Haley Elizabeth McNamara. Eric Raphael Medina. Jacob Hunter Medina. Kaylee Nicole Meyer Kalin. Oscar Giovanni Mejia. Brian Alexis Melendez. Are you Elisa? Elisa Mina. Cynthia Ming. Mahib Mabub Mathani. Anthony Eugene Mincello. Graven Connor Miniman. Autumn Marie Minyard. Audrey Grace Money. Madeline Kimberly Montague. Zahara Melise Moore. Melin Renee Moorfield.
Caitlin Annette Morgan. Kyle Anthony Morgan. Genesis Ariana Morrow. Mackenzie Marie Mota. Preston Bryce Motz. Marley Erin Elizabeth Mullen. Megan Catherine Mulvey. Naria Lauren Munoz. Natalia Isabel Munoz. Sana Shiraz Nathwani. Christian Santos Navarrete.
Got it.
Logan Christopher Neal. Jessica Jahi Nguyen. Nathaniel Menchao Nguyen. Lucy K. Nicodemus. Leighton Benjamin Norwood. Franklin Kyoikene Wukowe.
Who is it?
John Bowden Opry. Quentin Todd Altman. Amanda Grace Oquist. Anna E. Angelica Oxtey. Christian Alejandro Pedron. Garrison James Palmore. Angelica Lovejoy Parker. Tanisha Alpesh Patel. Hefsibah Pena Mesa. Suhas Penyokondo. Kirsten Brooke Peppers. Daniel Justice Perkins. Isaiah Kenya Perry. Nikita Treasure Peterson. Gretchen Lee Pfeiffer. Sergio Manuel Picado. Katya Elise Pekarski. Lauren Ashley Pierce. Matthew Kenneth Perello. Matthew James Ponce. Nicholas Stephen Ponce. Caroline Fanglin Pound. Olivia Sorrells Pound. J. Jack Moran Pounds. Julianne Nicole Powers. Matthew Powers. Caitlin Parker Prentice. Jessica Ann Pritchard. Austin Eugene Qualls. Natalia Quinones Cruz. Erin Nicole Radant.
Holy cow.
Zoha Raja. Alian Abdul Rajwani. Emily Mia Ralston. Dia Rafiq Ramtula. Jareth Rico Ramirez. Jordan Grace Ramirez. Tyler George Ramirez. Edison Emmanuel Ramos. Abigail Victoria Ramsbottom. Hogan Thomas Raycroft. Jarrett Samuel Raymer Corbett. Gerard Wallace Raymond. Johannes Preston Reams. Riley Elizabeth Redden. Jonathan Paul Reyes. Mariana Riano. Maggie Rice. Matthew Peter Richardson. Axlet Ramirez Rico. Paige Abigail Ridley. Maria Daniela Rios. Emily Rivas. Alex Xavier Rivera. Gabriela Rochelle Rivera. Anna Carolina Rodinas. Carolicia Eve Rodriguez. Emma Rodriguez. Jacob Matthew Rodriguez. Kevin Rodriguez Lorera. Minerva Isabel Rodriguez. Joshua James Rummel. Hector Luis Severa. Janice Audrina Saavedra. Ali Shabazz Altaf Sakwani. Mallory Grace Sad. Tasin Safi. Mackenzie Marie Salazar. Megan Faith Sally. Daniel Mohammed Samdani. Alexa Lynn Sanchez. Danielle Renee Sandlin. Victoria Lee Schaefer. Benjamin Nathaniel Schaub. Mia Brianna Schultz. Sarah Barbara Scott. Mary Margaret Sirfas. Gabrielle N. Seeley. Julie Paige Sapansky. Catherine Lynn Shadman. Abigail Ann Shapley. Rukaya Fatima Sharif. Sumaya Fatima Sharif. Caden Harris Shaw. Spencer Allen Shelley. Jeffrey Stephen Shirley. Samantha Ann Short. Kobe Eric Simmons. Madison Nicole Singer. Haley Grace Smith. Kyle Ryan Smith. Tiara Nicole Smith. Sienna Celine Snowden. Jacob David Sogan. Helena May Song. Billy Boonmi Supayanaski. Laney K. Spade. Ryan Douglas Starr. Parker Brandon Stake. Connor Thomas Stevenson. Meredith Dane Stevens. Sarah Jane Stevenson. Alec William Stewart. Justin Wayne Stinson. Reagan Olivia Strength. Dylan Jacob Summers. Morgan Brianna Sundell. Kevin Daniel Swingle. William Don Swinney. Jonathan Robert Tanaka. Cameron Alexander Taylor. Hunter Cadence Terry. Audith S. Thruvale. Peter Richard Thompson. Alexandra Nicole Thornton. Austin Robert Thorpe. Christina Marie Thorsell. Taya Lee Thurston. Caleb Edward Tiber. Kyle McGee Travis. Tate Anise Shearhart. Alexi Lorelei Turner. Chad Joseph Turner. Riley Denisa Turner. Sabrina Elizabeth Turner. Jada Marie Crystally Usher. Victoria Cruzita Valenzuela. Natalie Vasquez. Andres Vasquez. Taylor Ray Walker. Gabriel Alfred Wankambe. Thomas Ryan Ward. Caroline Rachel Watson. James Alexander Watson. Jacqueline Michelle Widener. Kate Emma Westrum. Maya Starr Whiteley. Aaliyah Glenn Williams. Logan Parker Wetmore. Kayla Christine Wise. Ethan Williams. Aubrey Catherine Walford. Jackson Wyatt Waldridge. Aiden Lane Yates. Sydney Elizabeth Yates. Amy Marie Young. Marcus Connor Zhuzhen Yu. Israel Zapata Casares. Kylie Rochelle Zeller. Regina Zepeda. Diane Zhao. Eileen Zhao.
We'll let the most popular people in the stadium get to their seats. Thank you. Thank you. Class of 2020, I want to leave you with one last thing. You are a Panther. You will always be a Panther. Congratulations on this achievement. Today is not the end. It is only the beginning of a new chapter. Go forth and be where your feet are. Change the world. Know that you do not have to do that alone. Everyone here tonight will be there to support you throughout your journey. I wish you the best of luck, and know it's because of you that I'm proud that I will forever get to call myself a Colleyville Heritage Panther. It is my privilege to hereby declare you graduates of Colleyville Heritage High School. The tradition says you may move the tassel from the right side to the left side of your mortarboards. At this time, we will play the alma mater. The words are printed on the back of your program. At the conclusion of the alma mater, I would ask you to remain in your seats until all graduates have exited the field. If you'll please stand and join me in the Colleyville Heritage alma mater. Thank you. Graduates, if you will find your hat and your seat, we will begin the dismissal process. Dr. Waters, lead us out.
I'll be great on time, just want the record to know that.